Hey all, welcome back to the SBeauty Blossom. I hope you all are doing great. I'm so sorry I was not feeling well, so I could not shoot any video and upload it in my channel. I'm so sorry for that, but today I am here with a fab bag unboxing for this month. Oh my god, the fab bag is so nice for this month. I think this month I have seen their Insta page, there are like couple of six bags with kind of all flowers, because it's like springtime. And I'm so sorry, just ignore my nails. I did not do my nails. This is the bag which I've received, and it looks very nice, very cute. And let us see what we have. You know, one thing that we will be getting a new launch of sugar compact powder in this month's bag. Subscription is ending this month, so they have given me a code of 10% renewal offer. I think this also works if you want to buy any 3-month subscription. So if you want, you can try this. This is the code. This month's theme is spring fling. We have all the contents of what we have. So you can see the first one is sugar as nude as it goes compact, which is SPF 15. That's really nice. And I have selected the shade 03, which is macchiato. And this is half the box. Is it so pretty? This is formulated in Italy, and this is a paraben free product. That's a wow. And this is also, as I said, it's SPF 15, which protects you from UVA and UVB protection. This is how the box is. It's so nice matte finish, and I think it's actually magnetic. So the packaging is so nice. You have a big mirror which is very clear, and then we have this sponge applicator. So it is very smooth. You can just see it's so smooth, and this will be perfect for my skin shade. So I'm so excited to try this one. And it has a magnetic closure, so that's really nice. I don't have any compact with SPF in it. So that's my first product, which is retail for 699 rupees, and this is a full size product. And one I see is also very colorful. It's very tiny, and it looks like soap. Yeah, sand for Soapaholic Heavenly Dew bathing soap. And this is a sample size product, and the full size is of 100 grams, which is retail for 275 rupees. Next one I see is from Iorma. Got Iorma Glow Deep Exfoliator, and the full size is 100 grams, which is retail for 499 rupees. And this is a sample size of 10 grams. This is how it is. It has a thick granules. I think it's a heavy exfoliator because it's deep exfoliation. So this might not suit for the people who have very sensitive skin, but this should work for my skin. The last one I see from this month's bag is Hedonista Fresh Face Scrub. This is again a face scrub, and this is of strawberry and coconut, and this is a sample size product again. The full size retails for 1045 rupees for 105 grams. It looks like this. Has a tiny beads of strawberry seeds. Smells exactly like strawberry. If you love strawberry, you would love this scrub. After all what I've received in this month's box, I actually am excited to try this sugar compact and also this strawberry face scrub. But I think Fabback could have included one more product in this month's bag. If you like this video, you know what to do. Please hit that like button, and if you're not my subscriber, hit that subscribe button and also hit that bell button just beside the subscribe button, so you keep yourself updated. Thanks all. Have a great day. Take care. Bye bye.